After his young daughter, Wendy, is abducted by the town's most vicious vampires, Victor Graves, plastic surgeon and reformed vampire, removes his human disguise.
I have to go.
And desperately sets out to find her midst an underworld of blood-sucking vermin. Using his innate vampire powers and high-tech gadgetry, Victor stalks each night, hoping to reclaim the human life he had built.
Bloody, filthy job.
And confront the past he had long forgotten as Dr. Shroud, Vampire Killer.